Video is about 5 English jokes. So we'll be talking about 5 jokes that you can see people making in day-to-day conversation, or you can see people making over dinner tables or in the gathering, or you might overhear people saying and then everyone is laughing and you're like ha ha ha, but you don't know what that joke is, right? So we're going to talk about 5 jokes. It is very smart, so you will also understand the vocabulary linked to it, the double meanings, and how a joke is a joke in English, right? So yeah, it could be lame, it could be tricky, it could be smart, but that's what a joke is, and at least you will understand the essence, and that's important. So the first one is, why did the men fall on the well? Because he couldn't see that well. Okay, now the focus on the word well. Okay, so what is well? If you know, it is just a big hole or a pit and it has water in it, and then you throw in rope with bucket attached and then you pull out the water. Used back, it is still used in villages and used by our ancestors, and there's so many places wherein it is still used or where it was used. So that's a well, right? So why did that man fall on that well? Why? First, because he did not see that well. Very simple, he couldn't see that well. There was a well in front of him, he couldn't see it. He was busy, he was distracted, he couldn't see it for some reason. And second is because he couldn't see that well. Because his vision is bad, he couldn't see it. He couldn't see if the train is like this close to him, he can't see it. So he couldn't see that well. That's the joke. Okay. Second one. Why do the spiders have all the answers? Why do spiders have all the answers? Because they can find everything on the web. So did you get it? Spider, you know what a spider? Yeah. So they make their home, which is called a web, which is a beautiful design, and then they have all the insects trapped in that they can eat. And then another web is www. Just search and find anything on this earth.com. You can find anything on Google. And yeah, so the joke says that why do spiders know everything? It's because they can find everything on the web. Web, W-E-B, their home, and which is equivalent to W-E-B, the Google thing that you can search and find. So that's how a single word that can have different meanings, and that's how it has been logically put. So when someone says, why do spiders have all the answers? Because they can find everything in the web, and then be like, okay, that web and that web, how they've connected. So that was joke, not so joke number 2. Moving on to joke number 3. Next is, I don't trust stairs. They are always up to something. Okay, now what's this? Okay, so stairs, you know, a ladder or stairs, and if you climb up, obviously it will take you from round 4 to 1st to 2nd to 3rd. It will take you up whenever you are climbing upstairs. But when you say they're always up to something means, okay, one could be it is always moving up. Another could be they're always up to something. Something fishy. There's always fishy about it. There's something fishy about it that I don't trust them, because there's always something fishy which is happening. Always up to something. When you say are you up to something? So when you look at someone and says, oh, the person looks distracted, like looks like planning something, a little bit sneaky. So you ask, are you up to something? So that's what means. I don't like stairs. It's always up to something. So this is how you need to understand the slang they use, the language they use, the casual comment they pass, and you know, saying sneaky means you are doing something, you are cooking up something. So that's what these are. And when you understand these jokes, yes, they might not be that funny, but these are smart jokes, humor. You will understand vocabulary, you will understand how deeply a word can be used in a funny or a slightly loose manner, right? So these are 3 jokes, 2 more to go. One is, what did Tennessee? The same thing that Arkansas. Okay, so if you will see that Tennessee and Arkansas, these are the states. These are the states, and if you will see that C and saw, so it's SAS, but it is not said as, it is not pronounced as Arkansas, it is always Arkansas, and it is Tennessee. So now I'm separating Tennessee, Arkansas. So it is basically, let's assume Tennessee is the name of the person and Arkansas is the name of a person. So what did Tennessee? The same thing as Arkansas. As in, what did you see? The same thing as he saw. It's just see and saw. So it's just a passing humor. Like, what did you see? I don't know, maybe the same thing that you saw. So what did Tennessee? The same thing as Arkansas. You might not be laughing out loud, feeling amazing, but these are interesting, intelligent jokes, and you can understand a lot of stuff. These are interesting jokes. Come on, I'm sure you'll agree, and you have to agree because you learn a lot when you are learning English. When you are a new learner and you get to see, you get to learn these jokes, then you understand so much about the language. Again, the last one, and don't kill me for this one. You might have heard this one before. Why did 6 is afraid of 7? Why did number 6 is afraid of number 7? Because 7, 8, 9. I know a P day, but come on, it's fun. You can just smile a bit if you're not laughing out hard. Because 7, 8, 7. I'm sorry, because 7, 8, 9. I'm sorry, I just got carried away. Because 7, 8, 9. That's why 6 is afraid of 7. These are little number jokes. Because 7, 8, 9. These are some silly, not so silly jokes that can help you learn a lot of vocabulary and make your learning interesting. So please, please, please do let me know if there's any other video you guys want me to make on. These were just 5 jokes, and there are a million of jokes around here. You can write in comments, and maybe we all can learn. And yeah, take care. Have an amazing day. Bye-bye. God bless.